Train, we haven't been live in several weeks, but we are here. I want to say, first off, can you pan in here, Mr. Cameraman? Right here, look at this. I got McCain. That's Dwayne-Windham, made the cover of Vanity Fair this week. We're very proud of him. And if you can see the lippy kiss stuff there, the lipstick, I believe it's from his brother, Derek Windham. Right there, Dwayne-Windham, congratulations. Taking TXW to another level. Very excited. A lot of stuff going on. We got McCain here from Nitro Wrestling. We got Dave Jones from SAW Wrestling now, I guess. You're still associated with
still
us.
I'm still associated sort of with you. I'm still working out. What about Mac? Did you call him? What?
I don't know. Mac's supposed to be here. Mac was here last week when there wasn't even a live show. We were showing the top 20 moments.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got that text late, but, well, anyway.
Well, speaking of which, I hope Mac's
okay.
It's
good to have this Mac, but.
We have reserve Macs.
You got your Mac, don't you?
If Mac McMurray doesn't show up, it goes Mac Kane, then we go Bob O'Mac, and then Spoonie Mac, and then J Mac. We got the Macs covered,
man.
And then Easy Mac, and then we'll all eat it. Let's get this call real quick. What are you doing in the world?
What?
What's up, baby?
What are you doing in the world?
What's up, bud?
Hey, not much, man. I'm over here just
hey, buddy, when is Medieval doing a show for you again?
Who?
Hey, not much, man. I'm over here just when is Medieval doing a show for you again?
My God. Hey, turn that TV up louder.
Do
change
I now?
The channel. I like to watch Family Guys. We're doing the show.
Do what now?
I miss that. Yeah. It's been too long since we had goofy people on the show. Now, let me tell you something. I got a message here. There's somebody got a job down. You know, TXW is funded by Jerry Tipton, CPA. And there's a new worker down at the tax office. His name's Matt Smith. And I got a message for you. This comes up from the mothership. Matt, if you're watching tonight, and I hope to God you are, you better watch out. Jerry and Preston, they've had a lot of people that have done taxes for them in the past. Just make sure you do everything adds up and you don't make too many mistakes. Because if you notice, if you go around the back where all the warehouse is, there's quite a few caskets laying around. And don't go snooping around either. I'm just some friendly advice. Just they're little odd practices
seen,
over there.
I've
occasionally.
Seen the casket there.
You've seen them, haven't you?
I have.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Hello?
Hey.
Hello?
How you doing?
Howdy.
Is McCain there tonight?
No, he's not. This guy over here with the blue do-rag on with the McCain-looking face, that's actually Gerald Ford Jr.
Oh. Well, I thought that guy was pretty sexy. I saw him wrestle one night, and I just wanted to talk to him for a minute.
That guy don't wrestle. All he does is get in the way. He likes beating
oh,
up elves.
Oh, gets away.
Yeah.
I don't think you get in the way. You look pretty damn good to me.
Well, honey, I'm glad you're attracted to men that wear plastic masks. You can buy at the
Halloween I like those mystery guys. I think they're pretty sexy.
Well, thank you. What do you prefer tonight? Do you like dark sunglasses, Fargo hat, or McCain mask?
I just like his body.
What am I supposed to do with this? How are we supposed to have an intelligent back and forth about McCain's body? That could be a plastic body he bought. That could be
plastic to me.
That could be Sarah Palin's body with a McCain head.
Oh my God, that
the
turns
McCain
me on.
For real, the rest of them,
you know what that means about you. You like ugly women, and you need to go hang out at the different clubs.
Really, I'd like to check it out to see if it was plastic or not.
Huh?
I'd like to check that body out to see if it's plastic or not.
Well, come on down, baby.
Hey, I will. Just give me a little bit. I'll be right there.
You're going to be at the show on the 29th?
Yeah, I'll be there.
He'll be there on the 29th.
He'll be there?
Yes.
Hey, is he going to let me check that body out?
Man, and if he doesn't, I'll fine him $50.
Okay, you do that, all right? I'll be there on the 29th.
All right.
All right, thank you.
Boy.
Just flew in.
Meow.
His arms are tight.
Hey, Funk.
Yes.
What business did you have interfering in our show?
I was booked on the show. I wrestled the demon. You talking about the Nitro wrestling?
Yeah, why did you get in our business at the end?
Well, you were beating up an elf, and all the kids were crying, and I felt like somebody had to stop it. And Noah Richardson wasn't going to do nothing about it.
The elf attacked me.
I don't believe that for a minute.
Elf attacks? Wow.
And if you can't handle an elf, I mean, you need to go trade that plastic body in for something made out of, like, Teflon or something. And you tell Tony Blaine, that's his name, right? The guy with the pretty belt, I'm coming for that belt.
Well, why don't you tell him to call you? He's watching the show.
Oh, Blaine, you can call in, brother.
Tony, call us, idiot.
Call in. Make me an offer I can't refuse. What's up?
Yo, TXW.
Hey, is this J-Mac?
J-Mac from Street Dreams.
What's up, baby?
Not much, man, riding around Vesta with these TXW tag team titles.
Don't get them lost now in a drive-by or nothing.
No.
Don't get
if
carjacked.
Anything, we're going to take them to a pawn shop first thing tomorrow morning.
Ah, come on. You know
Yo,
you
Yo, where's the Funkmaster at?
I'm right here, baby.
Hey, listen, man. Listen, your people needs to get with the Street Dreams people because we need to talk to you behind closed doors. You know what I'm saying? I got something that I need to me and Sean both need to talk to you about.
Well, when is the Saw show in Maryville? Is that 2 weeks from now?
No, it's actually this Saturday.
This Saturday.
Up. Yes.
Okay. Well, I'll and is that the 18th? Is that right?
15th.
Yes, at the Allen Wick Community Center.
15th.
I'll tell you what,
man.
We'll come down there. I'll come down there and talk to you, man. I mean, I want you to know something, and that's why if you looked at your card on the contract, you're wrestling me and Barry Allen. Me and Barry Allen aren't a tag team. I was asked to wrestle you guys. It's supposed to be like an olive branch match. We're not going to cheat you. We're not going to hit you over the head with nothing. We're going to have a nice scientific match. It's supposed to be a peace offering. I want you to know that me and Barry don't have nothing against you. You know, Alan Shepard, Bob O'Mac, you know, all these guys, Masquerade, we're all on the same page. We think the Creatures of the Night are out of line. So I just want you to know that.
Them boys right there, they going to get what's coming to them.
I'm pulling for you.
They're going to get one upside the head.
I want you to hit him in the head.
J-Mac, after the show.
You definitely you need to get with Street Dreams because we got a little something we need to talk to you about.
Okay. Well, hey.
Hey, I want to talk to you after the show, man. I got a little plan there.
Oh, what's up, Big Dave Jones?
What's going on, J-Mac?
Yeah, hey, man, you got all them Vestal boys behind you there. We watching you.
That's what I need. That's what I need, man. I need your help. You can help me put away some
You're
trash.
So street. I tell you, Dave Jones is street, hey, man. Every time I see that dude, I'm like, that brother's got connections.
Dave Jones, he a pimp from way back, for sure.
That's the truth. Every time I see him, he pops out of his Camaro with three underage girls coming out saying they all needed rides from college or something.
You need some older
Uh-oh,
women.
What's up now? What's up now?
I'll take them any age.
Don't
but
say
yeah,
that.
Yeah, Funkmaster, we'll holler at you.
That's right.
For the next Saw show there. Come on by and see us there. We take care of you. We got all kinds of them little 99-cent burgers and stuff from the McDonald's.
Hey, let me
come on by. We take care of you.
And let me tell you something. TXW is a great wrestling show, but if you live in Maryville, it doesn't get any better than Severe Attitude Wrestling. They're down at the Allen Wick, normally the third Saturday of the month. And I like Saw because if you go see TXW show, you're going to see 15 to 20 different dudes. If you go down to Saw, you're going to see 15 to 20 different dudes. They got some great dudes down there. Eddie Idol, mm-hmm. Matt Mayhem, Death Row Inmate, Street Dreams, the SoCal Kid. You go down the list, they got a lot of great wrestlers down there. Trooper T, you're going to get your money's worth.
Scar.
And then Scar. I'm not going to list everybody. I know I've left somebody out now.
Yeah, hey, listen, let me send a shout-out to the Creatures of the Night or the Fat Boys from the Shawnee Buffet. Hey, you boys, listen up. Show up down there Saturday. Please do, because we got a surprise for you.
Well, I can't wait, man. Good luck, baby.
All right, we'll holler at you.
See you, baby.
Hey,
I hope they don't sell I hope they don't sell the tag belts, because we got a bond on them. But
they're gone.
Nah. I'll tell you what, if they're gone, I'm going to come down and get that blue belt from Tony Blaine, and I'm going to turn that into a tag belt.
Flaming midgets at the, what was that?
Flaming midgets.
Yeah, or else on fire.
I don't know, man. That's your Camaro. You're watching TXW Main Event, baby.
You drive a Camaro, man.
Happy New Year, Cousin Vinny.
Hey, how you doing?
I have been sitting here listening to that twerp, that midget, talk about how Saw got our belt and how we should run down there, and they've got a surprise.
Hey, drink another one.
I've got a surprise for them, and that's a chain with my truck pulling the back of that building off and smacking each and every one of their fans and taking our belts back. Something that the management, Mac McMurray, should want. He's probably stuck up on that hill.
We don't know where he is. Is this War and Peace? It's a stupid question because you're drunk. But
I've not had a drink in 2 hours.
Okay.
I'm not drunk.
I hear you. You must have ran out. You must be snowed up on a mountain.
I
bet Shane Daniels has done something to Mac McMurray, first off. And
secondly, he's done nothing and you can't prove it.
And secondly, let me tell you something. Congratulations on Dwayne-Windham from Creatures of the Night making the Vanity Fair with his brother's kiss marks all over his neck. And also, let me tell you something. You're creating a lot of strife here between Saw. J-Mac called in. He sounded PO'd at us. That means there's other people PO'd at us.
Well, we're doing the Lord's work. And if you guys would back us up.
Lord.
No sacrilegious coming out of that guy's mouth. You were behind injuring a 79-year-old referee and making him bleed, and what else has that guy done? You're harassing Dave Jones where he doesn't show up to where he's supposed to do his work. He's not coming by shooting the videos of the TXW wrestlers because he's afraid. In fact, guess what? Let's show this. Let me show you what you talking about the Lord. I don't know what Lord you're talking about, but show that thing. It's Shane Daniels attacks Dave Jones' buddy. What's that guy's name?
Travis Markham.
Show this thing. This happened in real life. Happened. And here's the video.
Warren, I think your plan actually worked at Dunk Kids here. Let's go meet him.
Misunderstood.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes.
Here's his hat. I have Mac's number out of here. I'm gonna keep my hat.
Okay.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. You understand me?
Yes.
You tell Dave that I'm coming for him. He'll know when. He don't know where. Okay. It's not gonna be at Saw. It's not gonna be at TXW. I don't even know where I'm gonna get him. But when I do, I'm gonna do the same thing I did to Mac. You send that message, will you?
Yes.
Am I a bad guy?
No.
Huh?
No.
God! Am I a bad guy?
No!
Sickening.
Well, what?
Oh, gosh.
Well, how's he doing? How's that? How's your buddy doing?
He's better. His family's not. They're upset at me. I don't know if he's going to work for me anymore or not. I mean,
so he's just destroying everything.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's just ruining everything.
See, I got my hat back. I got my hat back.
Well, thank God you got your hat back. We can all quit those prayer requests we sent out for Dave's hat.
Hey, Funk.
Yes.
I've got you somebody on the line who you want to talk to.
All right.
Well, go ahead.
Hello?
Go ahead.
Hello?
Go ahead.
Quit calling that guy Gordad.
Can you hear me?
I can't hear you. I don't know how Terry Landell does this. He's got some sort of ghetto, he's got some sort of Sanford and Son setup going.
Go ahead.
This is Tony Blaine.
I can't hear you.
Tony Blair?
Put it on speakerphone. Do you know how to do that?
It is.
Well, your speakerphone
call
sucks.
Call on the 215-228.
Yeah, yeah. Let me clear this off here. How you doing there, buddy?
Hey, buddy. What's going on?
Oh, man, we just living a dream over here on the east side.
Yeah, I hear you, buddy. I want to hear about the Memphis Mafia, ain't it? Cajote Rivers and Deep Rivers.
I can't tell you who that is. I don't know. In fact, if I did know, they'd probably come over here and beat the crap out of me.
I know Jody.
What?
He's deep.
Huh?
You would?
They come over here and beat the Holy State. Have you ever seen the Memphis Mafia?
Well, yeah. I used to, I've wrestled them before.
Who is this?
This is Destruction.
Ah.
I wrestled up through Kentucky with Suicide Collide and Bobo Brazil Jr. and all of them boys.
Man, Bobo Brazil. Bobo Brazil. Bobo Brazil Jr. looks rough these days, don't he?
Yeah, that's our truth's father.
Yeah. Yeah.
I wrestled with them boys and Ace Tribo and all them boys out in Kentucky, Scotty Ray and all of them.
Well, have you ever wrestled down here?
I wrestled at UWA, but wrestled Billy Barshall and messed up on some moves. He threw me out of the ring, so I went on somewhere else and got trained the right way.
Oh, well, that's good, though. Did you? Hopefully, then you went to Kentucky and wrestled all them.
Went and got the hard way.
Yeah. I heard about that match. God bless you. But
yeah, I do shows for Terry sometimes.
Ooh, well, hopefully you'll improve. But I'll tell you what, man, TXW will they have an open battle royal for the YouTube television championship. You can contact Billy Marshall through Facebook and see if you can get in that. That's a good way to get on the roster if you win that thing.
Do you know his number?
If you go to the website, TXW Wrestling, I can't say the rest of it, but you can figure the rest of it out. You can go to Facebook and look at TXW. You can find Billy Marshall on that. But good luck to you, brother.
TPW, too.
Yeah, I've been out there. I wrestled there Saturday, actually.
Oh, yeah?
That was pretty fun. And you said this is Destruction?
Yeah. Okay. I do shows every now and then for local guys around here. Probably just a couple. But I stay in construction in Kentucky most of my time.
You're the Destruction of Construction.
Yeah.
All right, brother. Good luck to you.
Woo.
He said a lot with who he said he wrestled for.
I'm worried about Matt now.
What is that?
One piece of...
Tony, call in, buddy. That we had a break. I don't know if this is you or not. Hello, this is Funkmaster V and the Beauticious Three.
You know what?
Oh, here's Papaw.
Here's Papaw.
Papaw Pudding Pants.
What are you talking about? Dave, did you see that video?
I did.
Well, you beat up a camera guy.
What, you got Mac's number, didn't you? I just got a text.
Yeah, I did get Mac's number.
Mac's in Boone, North Carolina.
I'm not going to answer any questions.
Why is Mac in Boone, North Carolina?
Looking for me. He just sent me a text. He's looking for me. He's in Boone, North Carolina. Somebody told him that I was stranded out there. Now he's stranded.
He's not stranded. He'll be okay.
Shane, you just a big punk. Man, I'm going
to
meet...
Why am I a punk? Punk, you're calling me out on Facebook saying I'm the next one to fall?
You're the next one to fall.
Yeah,
TXW management is making me wrestle Street Dreams to clean up your mess.
Me and Barry, listen to me.
Me and Barry Allen,
get our belts back.
Me and Barry Allen have to clean up your crap. We got to wrestle these guys and shake their hands.
Well, you know what? You ain't going to have to worry about wrestling them because we're going to go down the
I want to do, and there you go, you just lost. The thing I want to do more than anything is get my nubby little mitts around you. In fact, let me show you what I did to your little partner. Show the chain match recap. This is what I did to Dwayne-Windham with Jesus and Rick James and all my family and friends watching. Check it out.
All right, so I got 10 seconds to get up off of your asses. America, have you heard? With a brand new you got white folks. You must be tired. You got to shake your head like the black folks. You might get some tonight. Look out, America. Have you heard? We got a sexy new dance. It's called the bird. You don't need no finesse or no personality. You just need two arms and an attitude. And everybody the same. Come on, y'all. Hallelujah. Yes. Oh, oh, oh. Make it nasty. Good God.
See it right there? Because of Funkmaster V and a Figure Four leg lock with the chain, TXW signing all these crazy matches. Dwayne-Windham, they said, may not be able to participate in the Battle Royal this month on the 29th, January 29th at the Milton Robert Rec Center because of tore his patella. And talking to somebody right now on the phone, Tony Blaine, the Showtime champion, wants to get his patella torn, his meniscus ripped, his Achilles, his mesocrucial ligaments. What do you think about all them? Which one do you like the least?
I don't listen to me, Funkmaster. Tony Blaine, first of all, what are you doing putting your nose where it don't belong?
Well, brother, I was booked on the show, and I saw on a Christmas show you guys picking on an elf and beating him up.
The elf throwing fire in McCain's eyes.
That's a lie. That is a lie from the devil.
You seen it.
It was dark.
Let me tell you something. Your finger forward don't scare me.
What you
anytime,
got?
Anytime, any place, it don't matter where it's at, you set the match up and Tony Blaine will be there. You want a shot at my title belt, you got it.
Well, brother, I'll tell you what. Next Nitro show, next TXW show, I don't care. I'll be in the parking lot. I'll hit you over the head with a trash can.
You better bring more than that. And your little buddy in the middle, the idiot's got the funny-looking hat on. Bring him, too. I like to beat up on him.
Hey, brother, go get some turtle wax and wipe your head down some more. It doesn't shine quite enough there.
Hey, I'll come with Tony. Let him come with you.
Well, I don't want this dude in my corner. I want some of my boys from the east side.
He's lost.
Who's that?
Hello?
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 Hey, Mac?
Mac.
Yeah, he keeps coming. He's over in Boone. He's in Boone, North Carolina.
Well, brother, he missed it. There's 20 seconds left. What's going on, baby?
Hey, this is Bubba the Boulder. Visible hand grenade. Why is that not your finishing move? Hey,
well, brother, Mac, I just learned that from a Chinese man and a Buddhist monk. And
it
a backslidden
preacher. The smoothest move I've ever seen.
Brother, I appreciate it. And if you want to see more of that, the 29th, January, Milton Robert Rec Center. Ooh.